Thank you. Are you going to let us?
Yes. Fuck off, Bingay.
Like you hate it.
Howdy.
Like, why do they do two different ones?
Aye.
All right.
Race in the afternoon. Coming for a brief talk with the driver and co-pilot.
I'm going to talk him around the track, take the best lines, and we'll hopefully be sitting pretty in first place after about three or four, and then we'll extend our lead out.
Is everybody strapped in?
Yeah, yep. We're buckled up and belted and ready to go.
Okay, good luck, boys.
Thanks very much.
And they're off. Close. end of the second lap, I think. And Shirley's in the lead. Yeah, good girl. Where have we gone? Oh dear, where are we? Here we come. Oh. Go on! Shirley's going to lap them. Well done. Yeah, wait till this one's done, then you can do it, right? Because I'm in the middle of it now. Oh! They're separating it out. Oh dear. Oh dear. I think we're about two laps here. Way, way! That's your dad driving, Darren. Oh, way to go! Way to go! Oh, Zed, a dead Mini. Sad Dan. Action over here. Come on! Get that dingo!
It's a long way up,
Lily! Oh, struggling. This has been a right basher, this has.
Oh, come on.
Oh, there's Shirley. She's an easy winner. Well done! Whee! We're stuck.
Hey, but I'm all right. Okay. I don't know, I think Shirley won.
Hi, Dan.
Where's your vehicle?
I just died. What's the matter with it? No, the bumper's underneath the first one of the tyres. Oh, it's
safely home. Let's go and see what they had to say about it. Oh dear, we've got a leak. This one. Oh, I don't know. What would you like to say about that show of or lack of experience on the road this afternoon, Mr. King?
It's drunk.
Well, Mr. Mingo, can I have your comments?
Hey?
Can I have your comments on the last
race? It's going rather well, isn't it?
It's all going absolutely exceedingly well. Did you win that one or not?
I'm not sure. I think so.
Oh, well, what do you expect?
We got a bit of a problem. We've got to get back to the moment.
Oh, okay then.
Yeah. This is Greasy Kid.
Do you know what that is? No, I'm bloody talking about evil.
And now I'm going to have a cup of tea. This is Gary's tea urn. And a few buns.
Flying tonight.
Why, Gary? Oh, no. Hang on, let me zoom in on that. Just a minute. Oh, no. Oh, dear. That's bloody crap.
Track with his box seats. He bought those early. Yes, they are sold out today at the Mingo Junction. We're in for some action-packed racing tonight. There's Shirley making a few minor adjustments before the big race. This is the second race today here. Okay. Now we have a time to talk with the driver. Here we are in car with Dave Mingay.
Well, Steve, I gotta tell you, this track's awesome today.
Awesome track, yes. Is the dust making any problem whatsoever?
Yeah, well, you can't see shit.
You can't see shit, but how are you driving it? This is me, Steve Huntsman, commentary today with the in-car interview. Hi, how you doing, Dave?
Well, Steve, I'm just,
happy
driving
to be here.
It blind.
He's driving it blind and driving it like he...
hates it.
Hates it. Shirley, how you doing over there?
All right, but I'm gonna blow your doors off.
All right, we have a threat. The ladies are in the white.
Yeah, Tim and I, we're gonna massacre you.
We have a threat here. Hello, how you doing over there? This is ESPN Race Sports Car 1992.
Can you help us with some voiceovers on a tape?
Precisely, exactly. I'd love to, thank you. As you can see, the fans are packed in tonight, standing on top of it. It's a packed arena here today. Where are we? The Mingay Field. Right over there. Ready for some fine racing? Excellent day for motoring. And they're off! Jesus Christ! Holy shit! Did you see that? Holy crap! Holy shit! I like it. Minge. An excellent race, winning again.
Right,
comment. Oh, yes. Woo! Excellent race.
Come get out of the car. Damn it.
Excellent. You got airborne, babe.
I just looked at my left.
You
got
all
the big ship after.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah.
How can you tell?
It's a full
bump
behind the leader,
so.
How
can
you tell who's in front?
The most excellent.
I was checking there. Yeah,
excellent.
You what?
A little bit of trouble here in the pit, yeah.
It's between 5th and 6th, the pair of you.
No, right.
Second, mate. I'm that.
Yeah, who tried to do waiting for us.
I looked out the back window and there's a mini, sort of fucking 6
I thought they ain't going to make it other way, so let's go for some.
Yeah, I think few people will like that. Oh, good fun.
Yes. On the roof, going,
that is the bushes over here.
Every time.
No, that wasn't.
That one down there was a lot. I started getting you on.
Feel it.
You went the other way, and I thought, next time you bastard, you're in the
head. I was.
With branches.
In the tree.
But that
one.
That was wonderful.
Yeah,
kind of. Driver's door. You got the fucking.
Damn decent.
I don't know. Come on, we're winning the bush. More to break.
You guys got shit.
Yeah, no, it was.
It's still running, folks, miraculously here today at the an airborne attempt here. Five in the pit with the Dave Minge crew.
We've got an overheating problem here.
Little overheating problem. Uh-oh, watch out. Could mean explosive.
Jam hot.
Thank you!
Push it! I don't
mind
it.
Yeah, but
it is
sticky.
Yeah, it's got almost in the rim.
I'm saying that.
Push it
on
your
lap. Okay, Gary.
Dave Mingo fast at work here in the pit.
Yeah, well, I did slow down a couple of times to wait for these to come round, so I had them off. Glue in a cup.
Did you see it? When the gig got, he jumped that thing, it was like airborne.
Yeah, you can't not go over your mouth, but you're pissing yourself off.
I need a wheel brake.
In the back of my car, there's a toolkit in the back of my car.
Next to potato salad. Do this in the States, then.
No way.
That's my throttle control bit for a while, isn't it? I don't know if it's still there, but.
everyone what their window was.
This man's camera magic.
I know.
Yes.
You have a three here.
You have another one, yeah. Another
three. Oh, I missed that one. Why does everybody keep picking on me?
Oh, Dave!
Yeah.
I got it on camera.
The pit puppies are here today. Looking lovely, ladies, lovely.
Real? Howdy. Howdy. Hey, having a good time here today?
I sure am.
Really? Just looks like it.
Another lap, baby. Marshals for today's races. Hello, ladies.
Hi there.
Hello.
Right?
end up on the next lap.
Who won?
No.
Congratulations again, Dave! Matthew Pierce is here at the field tonight. With the condition of the field and the track today, how do you think you're going to race? And they're off for another exciting race here at Domingo! Oh, there's a couple out of commission already. It looks like there's the first lap coming around. Here in the pit area. Good show, man. How was the track, Matt?
It's a lovely track.
How can you give more power?
He fell off. I believe we have a completely total auto here.
We look like we have a smash.
Help, Paul!
We've got an exit.
Do we have your license and registration on file?
Come on.
Yes.